Taking me away from some important business. Hope you got something worth my time.
Man, I always got something worth my time, man. You know, I got that green for you, first of all. You know, and I know how you love that green, brother.
I'm all about the money. Money rules. What do you have in mind?
Man, I got this cat I want you to sell. Pimp's a Rocco bottle.
I don't care what goes down.
Just do the job, man. Just do the job.
All right, but it's going to cost you. It's going to cost you a lot.
Do I look broke, man? I got on the finest in fashion. This right here is Pumpkin Patch Orange from Tom Ford. I'm sharper than a samurai sword.
I don't give a shit about these degenerates and their fucking Skittles jackets and shit. Yeah, well, you can put fine threads on a piece of shit. It's still a piece of shit. Look, I'm gonna need the money by midnight tonight. Without it, your deal falls through.
You'll get your damn money. You'll get your damn money, man. Dirty ass cop. Dirty as an Enron executive. Y'all wanted to know what that green was I gave the old dirty cop. You know what that green was? I promised him some asparagus and Brussels sprouts. A white person turning down asparagus and Brussels sprouts is like a black man turning down fried chicken, hot sauce, and macaroni and cheese. That shit just ain't gonna happen.
Man, you know, ever since I got slapped by my frog, man, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I done lost the credibility.
You know I ain't got your money.
Oh, hell no, I know damn well you ain't slapped a pimp. You about to fix that, man. We gonna swap us a couple of females and get this thing going.
That's sound about right, too. This right here, man.
Oh, man, you know I'm going with normal, man, but I just catch this foot in.
Sound right, too, man. Hey, man, you know, I used to have a couple of swap right back in my day, man. I might have to get into that little pimp thing, too, son.
I know Pretty Tony, you know, that's my man and everything. I mean, you know, big player from, what is it, from Alabama or something?
He ain't all that. He ain't all that. That's why I'm with you, baby.
You with me?
That's why I'm with you.
Okay, you sure about that?
Redbone is with you, baby.
Fuck Tony with that tangerine coat.
I'm gonna put you to work, you know what I'm saying? I mean, this is the ATL. Nobody knows this place like that. You know what I'm saying? It's presidential pimping for a reason.
Absolutely.
I'm gonna start you off today.
Today?
Today. We're gonna start, not now, but right now. You understand what I'm talking
okay.
about? Okay. Tony's finished. You with the president now.
All
right. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna start you right here, right now. Let me see. What we got here? What's that? What ain't that about a player?
It's white man in the hood. Like, he could get it.
Yeah, can you get it? That's the question.
Baby, I can get it all.
Come on out there and get that money, girl.
All right, baby.
Give me daddy a prayer.
I got you.
Talk to you in a minute.
Do I know you?
You gotta get to know me.
What's the possible problem? Is it probably one of the young ladies?
Damn, I wonder where Mr. Rock is. It's been a minute.
Send Miss Redbone to talk to you, man.
Of course, you should take care of me.
Well, all I know is that you're under arrest.
Arrest? Oh, what the hell? Oh, hell no. Oh, man, I know Pretty Tony. I know you set me up.
Shut up. Yeah, I got him. He wondering who did it. Ain't no shame in my game. I set him up. That's what I do.
I'm tired of you guys and your fucking colorful jackets.
Give a brother a break, man. I should have known you was baking, man. I'm from the South, man. I smell pork a mile away.
Damn. I know that ain't my name.
That's just presidential pimping, man.
I guess the game is wide open.
It's business.
I mean, come on, man. I mean, damn. I mean, y'all be talking about I'm pimping, man. I'm legally blind. I'm legally blind. Pimp squad, baby. You can't hold me now. Pimp squad for life. Real pimps of Atlanta. Holy damn.
I know Pretty Tony set me up. I know, and I can't wait till I find that little yellow cake helper.
Appreciate you, player.
Straight up.
You know what I'm saying? You got a player looking real smooth right about now, man. Let me go catch some of these bitches and take some of these other niggas' hoes.
Oh, man.
You know what I'm saying? Tabernacle. And may your cup overrun it with Grey Goose and orange juice.
Straight up.